what has your experience been like from when you started doing this work with me to now? Like, what has been like, how did you feel in the beginning to how do you feel now? Just because I'm curious.
When I start, I was like angry, sad. I was not happy. I was depressed. I think I comment to you that I don't believe in depressed until I, you know, have it. And it's really bad because you even thinking of killing yourself. Yeah. You care about anybody in your family, and you know they love you and they care about you, and but when you like that, you don't care. You just wanna the end your life and that's it. So in doing this, I feel more calm. Try to not to get so angry when things are not my way, you know. And it feels good that life don't end like the way that you think, you know, like it's more stuff. And you have it in you, you know, you don't have to look for another person to help you. You have to do it yourself. You can go inside of yourself and look at this beautiful, it's like art. I think it's like art that is inside of you in a lot of light, a lot of life, you know, and it's beautiful. So I'm so grateful to learn about myself, and I can't wait for the future. I hope you see what I'm gonna be in the future and just be a better person of me. That's it. And we are love, you know, we are love. And it's just beautiful. It's just beautiful. This how we can call it, journey is amazing. And I hope when I'm not here anymore, I can inspire more people to work on themselves. Mm-hmm. You know, because it's just beautiful. It's just beautiful.
That's awesome. I love your cat purring.
Oh. Yeah, he had to be part of this too.
Yeah.
He's talking.